Good morning, dear students. I hope you are doing good. Today we are going to learn a new lesson, that is lesson number 18, The Old Man Who Came Back to the Life. The Old Man Who Came Back to Life. I hope you understood the lesson 17. In lesson 18, we will learn a good story. Okay, we are going to learn a good story. Let's go to the lesson. There was a farmer who had many children. Okay, so he is a farmer. Okay, in picture you may saw, he is a farmer. Okay, so there was one farmer, he had many children. Okay, they were good educated, they were settled in their life. So when time passed and his sons and daughters were all married, so after time, okay, after that sometimes his sons and daughter were married, now they settled in their lives. Their eldest son and his wife waited to get their share of the farming. So the eldest son, he and his wife, they were waiting for their share of farming. So the farmer, he is doing farming in the land. So the eldest son, who is the eldest in his family, he and his wife, they were waiting for their share. So that means they want to divide the property. So they want their share to do farming. But the old man was still strong and had no wish to stop farming. But still the old man, he was strong and he was doing farming. So he did not want to divide his properties to his children. He did not want to divide his farming because still he is strong and healthy, he is doing farming. So if he divided his property to his children, means so the children thought that he become old, he cannot do anything else. But not like that. Still the old man, he is doing farming in his land. So now and then the thought of death came to the old man's mind. So after that, the old man, in his mind one thought came. During sleeping. So what is that means? He thought that I am become old, I am going to dead. So he became very disturbed by these thoughts. He became very sad. He cannot do anything else. He cannot concentrate to any work because of that thought. The thought is, he thought that he become old, he is going to be died. But not like that. One day he went out to see a sage. So because of the thought, the farmer decided that he will go out and he will saw one sage. He will see one sage and he will ask about his death. He decided himself. So he went out to see a sage. So he decided himself and he went out to see a sage. Sage means who is not married and always doing prayers. Okay, that person we called as a sage, and asked him how many years more he would live. So the farmer went and he saw the sage in the forest, and the farmer asked to the sage, how many years I can live? Okay, how many years I can live? Then the sage told. The sage looked at the old man and said. So after the farmer asked like that, the sage looked at that old man and he said that, you will know your death has come. So you will know when you death will come. You know that when it will come. You know that. So when you have sneezed three times, if you sneezed three times, then you decided yourself you will die. So the old man was very sad and went back home. So he went and he met the sage and he asked about his death. The sage told that when you have sneezed three times, then you decided yourself you will die. So when the old man heard that, he was disturbed and he was very sad and he went back to his home. So all the way he was thinking how to prevent sneezing. So all the way, so when you return to his home, on the way the old man, he was thinking about his sneezed, how he could control the sneeze. Because if he sneezed three times, the sage told that you will die. So that's why the old man, he wants to control his sneezed. So prevent means control, how to control his sneezing. The old man was thinking about that. He had only just entered his courtyard. So he just entered into the courtyard when he suddenly felt a tickling in his nose. So when he entered into the courtyard, he felt that some dust inside in his nose. So if we also, if we feel that some dust is inside the nose, we feel to sneeze. So likewise, the old man also thought that some dust inside, so he feels to sneeze, but he could not control it. He sneezed by that time. So the sage told that when you have sneezed three times, okay, so then you will die. So now the one time sneeze is over, only two time is remaining. So first time he sneezed when he entered into the courtyard, he sneezed. So he had only just entered his courtyard when he suddenly felt a tickling in his nose. He gave a great sneeze. Oh heaven me, I have only two more sneezes left. So after the first time sneezed, the farmer thought that I have sneezed once, so remaining only two times I have. So that also I could control. Okay, I could control my sneeze, otherwise I will die. Oh heavens me, I have only two more sneezes left, said he the old man himself. So the farmer, he said to himself. On the following days, after some days, he went to the mill to grind. So after the sometimes, the farmer took some wheat and he went into the mill to grind the flour. Okay, he went into the mill to grind the flour. The dust there got into his nose and he sneezed again. So in the mill, we know that the lots of dust were in the mill. So when he entered into the mill, he got lots of dust in his nose. So that time also, he sneezed again in the mill. So now only one sneeze left, because the sage told that if you sneezed three times, you decided that you will die. So first time the farmer sneezed in the, when he entered in the courtyard, that time he sneezed. So second time he wants to grind at some grind, so he went into the mill. So there were lots of dust, so he again he sneezed in the mill. Only one sneeze is left now. So after that, the farmer will die. So on the following day, he went to the mill to grind. The dust there got into his nose and he sneezed again. There is nothing to be done. So now the farmer cannot do anything else, because he could not control his sneeze. He sneezed two times. So he was very sad. He could not know what he will do. So sighed the old man, I have one last sneeze left and then my end will come. So the farmer that thought that only one sneeze is left, after that my death will come. So I should control the last sneeze, okay, then I will live more. Thank you, my dear children. I hope you understand the stories. Remaining the lessons, we will see in the next class. Thank you and have a nice day.